Today we're gonna do the spring arrangement, and this arrangement is as black and pink by the way. So we're gonna be using magnolia and also some cherry blossom. And see, I already have the form in here. This is a very tall vase, as you can see, very tall and very heavy. So we're gonna try to make this arrangement as tall as I can, because this is gonna be a wedding altar arrangement. So when the bride and the groom exchange the ring and they stand by side, so this arrangement will be about like up to here, to their height. So I'm gonna start with magnolia coming. Okay, so now I'm gonna put more magnolia in. When you magnolia, you have to be really careful, because magnolia doesn't seem like it lasts long. So try to arrange closer to the day of the wedding as possible. And it's really expensive if you buy at the wholesale. Some of the wholesalers do not even carry it. For this flower, it's open a wire now. So what I do, I'm gonna just trim the petal off. And when you pick out the petal, you can just leave this on. This is very beautiful. And then if you leave the little green leaf on, it's even become more natural. So this is very heavy. The weight should be very heavy too. Otherwise it's gonna be too much. And the cute thing about this is you don't have to use a lot of flour, because magnolia seems to be very big. It takes up a lot of space. This one opened beautifully. This is another type flower, and it's very cute. Sometimes I like things a little bit different. It's a little bit hard to find different kind of, I mean, like this unusual flower at the wholesaler. But if you're able to find it, it's the opportunity. And then if you see at the wholesaler, you can ask them when will it be available for next year if you plan to use it for your wedding. And never guarantee if the flower available, because it all depends on the weather. Sometimes it's, the flower will come early if the spring come early. Sometimes it's coming late because the spring is coming late, or because it's too cold, it will be open. The trick that you can have it open is You can also soak it in warm water. But that is only the emergency that you need it to have it open. It's not recommended if you want the flower to last. But you'd rather have the flower open on the day of the wedding instead of the next day of the wedding, because the bride and the groom paying for the wedding flower on the day of their wedding, not the next day. So if you estimate and have it be able to open before the day of the wedding, then just one day before the wedding, then it will last until the wedding day. But if you have it open too soon, then it will die during the wedding day. Springtime is the time that you can have lots of different kind of flower. We always have all kind of different flower in California. So we be able to import from other country as well as different states. I'm gonna try to put this in the back. So when people stand in the back, that they can also see your flower. Sometimes people ask me how I know where to insert the flower in. It depends. I took a flower arrangement class, a lots of class. I got my certificate. So we learned the basic of how we should balance the arrangement. But again, it really depends on how you feel and how the branch open. For example, if the branch flower this way and you try to put the flower on this side, and it won't be able to show the flower. So try to go with how the nature comes. Like this one, this flower, I can also, this one is kind of bend both sides, so I can go this side or this side. It depends on how I feel, how I like it. But this one, I'm gonna have it. I'm just gonna insert in a little bit of greenery, and I have one more plant, so I'm gonna add it in. Have it right here. When the cherry blossom just open with no leaf, and same thing with magnolia. curve it like that. Make it so natural. Okay, I have too much of this right here. This frame is just too much for me. Okay, everybody, so that is the arrangement. And I'm gonna clean this up and I will show you. I will show you the whole thing. Again, this vase is very big and very tall. Okay. So I do two of this because it's gonna be side by side. Look at how pretty this one is, haven't opened yet. Looks so pretty. Now I'm gonna do another one that just told me. Again, we have the form and already. So this one, I'm not gonna do the same with the other one. I just want this one to be different. So let's start. I'm gonna start with a bigger branch. If I can move this back a little bit. To cover the form, take the rest of them. me like that. But this piece is really cute. I like that.